Check one, two, two, hey. Check one, two, check, check. I like that we're in the basement of a church and we've created gear pentagram to some synth Satan, so I'm gonna play some stuff.
Thank you.
This is a newer one for me, so enjoy.
Please let me sleep.
Somebody's next. I'm also playing upstairs with Electrosad at around 10 o'clock, so obviously stick around here and see other cool people play, but we're up there too. That's it.
That
I like John Mouse, by the way.
That was good. That was tight.
Thank you. Somebody's next. I'm Enigma Machine. You can find me on all that social media, and I have a website.
Whatever that stuff is, man. Woo!
whatever that is exactly. So I made myself a website. Check it out. Enigma Machine Band.com or Enigma Machine .band. Or just Google it. So yeah, somebody else should come up here. I'll get rid of my stuff. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. saying, there's plenty of room.
Am I going to unplug?
Yeah, my chest plug.
Hacks it.
They got 9 to 10.
What's that?
Halen.
Halen. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
I got 9 to 10. Yeah, close. Yeah, plug his out.
So this is
plug his in.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Yeah, so this is, which one is this your synth?
This is for my synth.
Yeah. Synth is going in the 9.
Yeah.
All right. Got anything on 9?
It looks like something. Yeah,
and then you mix it on the 10.
Yeah, it was beautiful. It was like very,
No, 10 is
the one. Okay, give me 10.
I really like it. Appreciate it. So.
Is that a better signal?
You got a satellite and a guitar.
That's
what I think.
Give me an XLR.
Yeah, it's XLR.
Just scream. It's in the mic room. We can hear you.
That's a beautiful snake.
That's a beautiful snake you've got going on.
You just have a really bad habit.
Sorry, it's
a
little
bit. Yeah.
Is this a killer?
Yeah. A little bit.
All right.
Damn it. I got your name on there.
Oh. It wasn't a great fit.
Let's see how it looks out. Oh, here we go. All right.
Check.
I'll get the whole thing on video.
Is that your vocal, your effects as well?
Yeah.
All right.
I'm running it through a processor.
All right, all right.
I have like 49%, bro. So 37%.
Can you back off? No, hold on. I'll do it.
I got 37%.
Okay,
do it.
Yeah.
live music.
Yeah.
Shut it off in your mind.
Yeah, I don't know.
Uh-oh. Hey, that's
you haven't really
though.
Experienced like a live performance
perfect,
until you
though.
Have like some type of fucking technical malfunction.
Martin Luther
I apologize
King,
about that.
Yeah,
though.
That's what
yeah,
Martin Luther King, when his speech got cut off, he's like, I think the Klan might be here tonight.
You think the
but
bass might be too
heavy?
Yeah,
it's possible.
Okay.
That's his explanation.
I suspect the Klan.
Yeah, I suspect that. I suspect that, but.
Good.
Would
I mean, at least this didn't happen
hey,
at the Van Buren.
Did
that
you see that movie Greer with Patrick Stewart in it?
Yeah.
That movie was nuts,
yeah.
bro.
Yeah.
That was crazy. Like, they're killing us and they're released about it. It's just nuts, bro. I couldn't believe that movie.
So, how's everyone's night going?
Good.
Yeah.
Better with
pizza. Yeah,
we're
pizza.
I really liked your performance, by the way.
Pizza and marijuana.
Yeah, no, I got like these really cool, like, atmospherical.
I was vibing to your performance too.
I know, until the fucking power cut.
Hey, if you guys want $100 delivery, $100 delivery charge is off.
The breaker?
Yeah, I think so. Scott's checking it out. We apparently don't know exactly where it is. So.
If only the delivery charge though, it's like the $5 fee or something.
Oh wait. No. No, we're good.
Do you want me to turn off the whole set or just the
sample?
I don't know if you're having an issue trying like repowering it. That's all I'm saying.
Okay, yeah.
Do a cycle.
Reboot. Yeah, reset
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
Got it.
I don't know your gear, so I can't like you
yeah,
know
no,
make it work.
You can beat a horse to water.
See, like through the mixer it seems.
The mixer. I don't know. It's just bumping though. It's just tight though. Like you're, I was like, wow, when I heard you just like hit that riff.
I don't know what you're looking at me for because I don't know what to do about your equipment.
Yeah.
So I'm a little confused on that part. The signal is coming through fine as far as I understand.
It's just the actual audio signal.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Two more songs.
That's cool.
We're a guy.
Blew it up.
Can't believe that.
I'm done, I'm done.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All we gotta do for this thing is get one MIDI breakout box and everyone just plug into it. And we can all jam and sing. Even if we all set our boxes to the same tempo, it's not gonna work. With MIDI, it's not gonna line up.
Yeah, I got the opposite of that. That's the four-way joiner, right? I got the.
I've got eight out box right here with four open slots still.
Yeah, there you go.
We just need to bring some extra MIDI cables. Someone hit start and don't touch it, and then everyone sing. You know what I'm saying?
Oh yeah, we can do that sometime.
Yeah, we should.
We were just playing one of like an album recording.
I thought that was one of the better jam sessions.
Oh, definitely.
Cool.
Yeah. We should just put that on Bandcamp.
Yeah.
Definitely better than the last time.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding.
Last time was pretty cold.
Surprisingly. Yeah, it was February.
I don't remember last time.
I don't remember what. I remember the cold.
I did a little sample. And
that's all I remember.
Oh, yeah, like the cold. Couple minutes of the movie vocal thing. That was really cool.
Except for the dude that wore on the house. He was very
wanting to get
one.
He's got one. I got one.
Literally,
I think this went up on eBay for like $200. It's just like a shield. You can get it for about $250. I think I got this one.
I have no idea, yeah.
This is the aliens.
Okay.
You want to tell Don Drop?
I don't know if you heard my voice. Chicago.
All right.
Okay, just message me.
Yeah.
See you later.
Sure. What was your name?
Christian? Christian? Okay. Yeah.